Yeah, so organized retail crime, HSI defines it as two or more individuals involved in criminal activity that involves theft or fraud from retail stores across the country. It's not just shoplifting. These are criminal organizations known as organized theft groups that are involved in a myriad of criminal activity. These are criminal networks that operate together, seeking profit through stealing or fraudulently obtaining merchandise from these retail stores.